Hi, I'm Andrew Gullidge. I'm going to show you today how to play Learn to Let Go by Kesha.
I think it's time to practice what I preach, exercise the demons inside me. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Gotta learn to let it go.
So please like and subscribe and comment below. Let me know if you want me to do any other songs and download the music sheet in the description. I'm going to show you the chords you need to play, the fingering for the ukulele, the strumming pattern, and the various sections of the song. There are five chords you need for this song. The first one is D minor. You hold down the second fret of the first string, and then I put the pad of my middle finger onto the second fret of the second string. With my index finger, the first fret of the third string, and last string is open. D minor. And then there's B flat major, which is with my ring finger holding the third fret of the first string, with my middle finger, the second fret of the second string, and with my index finger, I bar the first fret of the last two strings. And that's B flat major. And most of the song is just those first two chords. You're also going to need F major, which is very easy. With your middle finger, you hold down the second fret of the first string like this. And with your index finger, the first fret of the third string like this. F major. And then C major is very easy. It's just the third fret of the last string. And then for the bridge, you're going to need G minor as well. For G minor, with my middle finger, I hold down the second fret of the second string. With my ring finger, the third fret of the third string. With my index finger, the first fret of the last string. Oops, that didn't sound good. That's better. G minor. So there are many ways to do the strum patterns in this song. I'll show you one version. If you wait to the end, I can show you some variations as well. So verse one goes like this.
Been a prisoner of the past. Had a bitterness when I look back. Was telling everyone it's not that bad. Till all my stuff hit the fan.
Then we get into the pre-chorus, which goes like this. And I'll do a pickup from the first verse.
Hit the fan. I know I'm always like telling everybody you don't gotta be a victim. Life ain't always fair, but hell is living in resentment. Choose redemption. Your happy ending's up to you.
So then we get in the chorus, which is the funnest part of the song. And it goes like this.
I think it's time to practice what I preach, exercise the demons inside me. Whoa, oh, oh, gotta learn to let it go. The past can't haunt me if I don't let it live and learn and never forget it. Whoa, 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 gotta learn to let it go.
So if you hang on a little bit later, I'm going to show you the strum pattern on that. It's a little bit different than the other part. So at this point, we do verse 2, which you can see downloadable in the music sheet below, and then we repeat the pre-chorus and the chorus, and then we get into the post-chorus. The post-chorus has the same chord progression and strumming pattern as the chorus, but it goes like this.
Hey, 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 learn to let go, learn to let go.
So that gets into the bridge, which you can see downloadable in the music sheet below. And before I cover the strumming pattern of the chorus, I just want to let you know that if you have any comments, if you'd like any other songs done, please comment below. Like and subscribe as well to see new tutorials that are coming. So an easy variation of verse 1 would be like this, just straight quarter notes.
Been a prisoner of the past.
So it's just down, 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 down. So the strum pattern for the chorus goes like this.
I think it's time to practice what I preach.
So the first part.
I think it's time to...
Bum, bum, ba-bum. Bum, bum, ba-bum. Down, down, up, down. And if you want to practice just muting the strings, you can do that too. Down, down, up, down. Down, down, up, down. That's the first part. I'll slow it down. Down, down, up, down. The second part.
I think it's time to practice what I preach.
Down, down, up, down, up, down. Down, down, up, down, up, down. Down, down, up, down, up, down. So it's,
I think it's time to practice what I preach. I think it's time to practice what I preach. I think it's time to practice what I preach. Exercise the